From WPBF 25 News, this is a First Alert Weather Special Report.
I'm Mike Lyons of the First Alert Weather Center. A quick update on Tropical Depression number 3. The 2 o'clock advisory is in. No change, but Hurricane Hunter's on their way there. By 5 o'clock, we could be dealing with a tropical storm. As you can see, top winds only about 35 miles per hour. The watches, the warnings, they remain the same. For the Palm Beaches, we're under a tropical storm watch. That watch, as you can see, continues in effect. Tropical storm warnings to our south. Storm is forecast to continue moving into the Gulf of Mexico and become Tropical Storm Bonnie. Much more information in 1 hour. A full report today at 4.